Have you ever had that problem where you can't get your console to turn on? You've charged your controller, you've tried to blow out all the dust out of all the little holes, but still, nothing you seem to do is going to work. Well, I got something for you. Pull the cover off, and once you've located the processor, scope out about the middle of the console and make yourself a mark. This is what we're going to be what we're aiming for.
That's how you fix that, nerds. Go outside.